Helper. Cartoons for kids.
Hi, I have a great news. I have a name for my new friend. His name is Timmy. Recently, I read a book about riddles, and today I've decided to tell you some interesting riddles. I hope you will enjoy it. Riddle time! You will have 10 seconds for the answer. Number 1. 90 apples grow on birch. Very strong wind blows and 10 apples fell on the ground. How much apples left on this tree? The right answer is, there are no apples grow on the birch. Number 2. What kind of two things we can't eat for breakfast? The right answer is dinner and supper. Number 3. The director of one school has two brothers. Peter is the oldest and Mike is the youngest. Every year on 19th of November, the oldest and the youngest brothers have good presents. But the director of the school doesn't have. Why is that? The right answer is, the director of the school is a woman. Number 4. Which glass has the largest amount of water? Right answer is, this one. When you put an object into the glass with water, that object displaces some water. In every of those glasses, the level of the water is the same. So, we have to choose the glass where the smallest object is. And the last one riddle. Number 5. Where you can see the horse that jumps over the other horse? The right answer is, you can see it in chess. There are no riddles for today. If you like riddles, write to me in comments and I'll make more such videos. Bye bye!
Subscribe to my channel. Where to next?